Hi there, everybody. Thanks for checking in today. Excited to share with you a concept called a mindset fast. So similarly, if you've ever tried this before, I have, and I've absolutely loved the results physically, but of course I'm not a doctor, so you do what suits you. But similar to fasting for food to try to identify, you know, different reactions or responses you're having to food, and you fast, you kind of take a break from doing a certain thing or eating a certain thing, and you just take a step back and examine what's going on physically. I want you to shift that to mentally and trying to do a mental fast, a mindset fast about the thoughts you're thinking every day, and are they serving you or are they taking you away from something that you want? So identify the thoughts you want to be feeling, the things you want to be thinking about, the projects that you want to start, the goals that you want to start working towards. And every time some kind of thought comes in your head that takes you away from that, maybe it's worry, so it takes you to the future, or it's regret, and it takes you to the past. Whatever takes you away from being right here, right now, I want you to switch that to something that's going to make you have action or positive thoughts to right now, joyful thoughts to right now, encouraging thoughts to right now. Maybe it's just something you say to yourself, or maybe it's an action you actually take that just shifts your mind focused on something that's going to take you towards your goal. So 24 hours. Take that mindset fast, right? Take a mental fast, and you're going to focus on positive energy. You're going to focus on positive results. You're going to focus on positive feelings, emotions, whatever that is for you. And every time something creeps in, you're going to say to yourself, I'm mentally fasting. I don't need that right now. What I need is to focus on something positive that's going to shift me to where I want to go. Why should you do it? Because you matter. And I appreciate you.